jump in. My mate showed up and said, I will tell you when. Well, I'm going. I'm almost level with the ground. Well, I'm seeing like this when my baby can be found. Well, I love you, babe, with all my heart and soul. Love like ours will never grow old. Love you in the morning and
everybody. Hope, I think we can see you all out there this morning, can't we? Can you see them, Scott?
I can't see
Pete, can you see them?
Yeah, I can see them.
Kareem?
Yeah.
They're all out there.
Right through my hat.
Yeah. So good morning. We are the Wicked Trio with our special guest, Mr. Pete Mann on keys.
Thank you.
We've got Scott Lariviere here on the bass, Kareem Sanjaghi on the drums, and I'm Bert Jackson, and we're here for the Arts Foundation TD Bank Series, Summer Concert Series. We'd normally be down at Parker's River Beach in Yarmouthport, South Yarmouth, but COVID came in, they changed the plan for that. So here we are at the Cape Cod Community Media Center. We're gonna play some blues and some jazz and some who knows what else here for you this morning. And so hope that you will enjoy. This is an original tune, my quartet just released an album called Light of the Sun, and this is the title track. Hope you enjoy.
Pure with joy and soul.
That was Light of the Sun, everybody. Next up, this is one of Kareem's favorite tunes. So what people don't know is Kareem can actually play piano. He plays, well, I think, two songs. Three. There's the blues thing. There's the one we're going to do.
And the Saints.
Oh, and the Saints go marching in. We're not doing the Saints. We're not the Saints. So this is one of Kareem's favorite tunes, one of the classic jazz pieces.
Fly me to the moon, let me sing among the stars, let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, let me sing forevermore. You are all I wanted, all I worshipped and adored. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I wanted, all I worshipped and adored. In other words, please be true.
That was Kareem Sanjaghi there on the drums. So I'd like to give a big shout out and thank you to the Arts Foundation of Cape Cod for putting this on. You know, there was a lot of question whether the summer concert series was even going to happen. And, you know, thanks to creative minds at the Arts Foundation and the willingness of TD Bank to push forward, you know, we're able to have this virtual concert series. So we're very thankful to TD Bank and to the Arts Foundation, Julie Wake and all the crew there for helping us put this together. So we're going to start, go on. Easy for me to say.
It's early in the morning.
It's early in the morning. Where's my mimosa? All right. We're going to go on here with an old classic rock tune that I think you will probably recognize.
Got a good reason for taking the easy.
Yes, a little day tripper, 1965? Yeah, something like that. None of us were born then.
No.
Well, one of us wasn't. Well, electronics, everybody. Can't live with them, can't live without them. Okay, so another old blues tune.
Lonesome train.
Someday after a while, this little pandemic will all be over and we'll be able to all be get together
again. It's gonna go away by
again.
Itself.
It's gonna go away by itself, yes. All right, next up. Yeah, this is a classic bossa nova song by one of the great bossa nova composers that is not Antonio Carlos Jobim. The wonderful guitarist, Louis Bonfa.
Thank you. Semana de Carnaval, the day of the carnival, morning of the carnival. Luis Bonfa. So again, thanks to everyone who helped put this together. Another big player in this virtual music series is the Cape Cod Community Media Center. So I want to have a big thanks to Ivan and Amar and Jay and all the other volunteers who've helped out with this, Terry and Kate. It's just been great to be here. I mean, what a wonderful, wonderful space to play in. It feels like there's a million people here. So that's really great. So we are the Wicked Trio with our special guest, Pete Mann, with Scott Lariviere on the bass, Kareem Sanjaghi on the drums, and I'm Bert Jackson. And next up is one of Pete's tunes. So we're going to enjoy this piece by Pete.
Back in my arms. Two. One, two,
sun comes up, or if it never came again. Back in my arms like I was before. Back in my arms, you know I love you more. Back in my arms.
Back in my arms.
Back in my arms.
Back in my arms.
Thank you.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Love that tune. All right. Used to have a flat surface here. That's the lot.
Good. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Another classic here from 1969, 70, somewhere in there.
You'll never guess who wrote it.
You'll never guess who wrote it. One, two, three.
She's come undone. She didn't know what she was headed for. When I found what she was headed for, it was too late. She's come undone. She found a mountain that was far too high. And when she found out she couldn't fight, it was too late. She's gone too far. She's lost the sun. She's come undone. She wanted to. Josephine, how do? Do you remember?
remember me, baby, like I remember you. Used to laugh at me and holler, woo, woo, woo. I used to walk you all, used to hold my hand. When it rained, you couldn't walk. I used to tote you on my back. Now you try to make me believe you had no deal like that. Used to live over yonder by the railroad track. When it rained, you couldn't walk. I used to tote you on my back. Now you try to make me believe you had no deal like that. Hello, Josephine. How do you do? Do you remember me, baby?
Yeah.
That was some fun.
Yeah. All right. We've got a couple more to go here. Yesterday was somebody's birthday. Actually, two people's birthday was yesterday. First was our good friend David Fonts.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Dave. Hi, Dave. Hope you had a happy birthday. It was hope it was a nice day for you. And our other birthday gal yesterday was Elise. So happy birthday, Elise. We very much appreciate you and all of your goodies. And the cake was fabulous.
And Bert, you know whose birthday is on the 8th of July?
Whose birthday was on the 8th?
Sarah's.
And lest I forget, last Wednesday, it was Sarah's birthday on the 8th. Sarah Sanjaghi. Mrs. Sanjaghi. Kareem's boss.
Co-worker of Pete.
Yes. Co-worker
that's
of Pete.
That's right. That's right. That's we right. are co-workers. So,
yes.
Co-teachers.
All sorts of wonderful things happening here in July. All right, next up, we're going to move up to the 80s. Wow, this is like the newest thing we do.
Yeah.
So this is a tune by Gordon Sumner, also known as
Stang.
So this is from the great album Dream of the Blue Turtles with all the wonderful jazz guys. So we're going to try and do a modicum of justice here. Woke up in my clothes again this morning. Don't know exactly where I am. I should heed my doctor's warning. He does the best with me he can. He claims I suffer from delusion. I'm so confident I'm sane. See me on
up in my clothes again this morning. Don't know exactly where I am. I should heed my doctor's warning. He does the best with me he can.
Thank you all very much, everybody. I can see you all.
And you.
You. Thank you and you, yes.
Yeah. Jamie. Been a good boy.
Where's the magic mirror when you need it?
Call for Star.
So, at the beginning of this pandemic, the Cape Cod Arts Foundation started something called the Cape Cod Artist Relief Fund to help performing artists with a little financial support in this dire need. So they've been able to help many performing artists as a result of this. We've had a lot of generous donors to the Cape Cod Artist Relief Fund. Obviously, there's more to do. It looks like we're going to be in this for a while. And so if you would like to help support the Cape Cod Artist Relief Fund, I think you're going to see something right about here on your screen where you can go and do that and help out, you know, all of our brothers and sisters who are struggling with this and not working. Some of us who are a little more technically able, you know, are doing some live streams and things like that, but not everybody's up on that. So there are some that are sort of in the shadows, and we want them to be out in the limelight, at least be able to have a little help. So please do what you can. So we've got one more. This is one of my originals. It's a little blues song, and it's called Lightning in a Bottle.
You
Sanjaghi on the drums. Pete Mann on keys, Kareem Sanjaghi on the drums, Scott Lariviere on the bass. I'm Bert Jackson. We're the Wicked Trio with our special guest, Pete Mann. So thank you all so much, and hope to see you out in the real world someday. Thank you all, and goodbye.